Tell us about the film. It's a very, very different kind of role for you. And tell us about the whole story when Prakash Jha approached you and you were quite shocked.
Well, you know, I think initially I went in with a preconceived idea about his films and this film. And it was a learning experience for me not to have preconceived ideas, because when I heard the script of Rajneeti, I was really taken back by it. And I thought, this is one of the finest scripts that I've heard. And an amazing effort. A lot of work has gone into it. And so I think I'm fortunate to be part of the film.
Ranbir, you've been doing very different kinds of roles. I mean, ever since you've started your career, when Rajneeti came to you, what were your thoughts?
My thought was, I have to do this movie, because when I heard the story, I really liked it. I liked my character. And it was as simple as that. And that's why I'm a part of the movie.
Katrina, you look fabulous. I mean, I don't know a single man who's not your fan. Okay, that rhymes. How do you take that? You know, I mean, what do you feel about that?
I think it's really kind. I don't consider myself to be anything extra special. So if people support me, or if people are you know, supportive of the way I am, I think that's really nice, and I consider myself fortunate.
Your look is very, very different in the film. So how did you prepare yourself for the role and the look and the body language and everything else?
You know, when it came to the look of the characters and even the dressing, the costumes, Prakash Jha, this is the thing about working with him. You'll only understand this once you experience it, that his attention to detail is I think, it's beyond anything I've ever seen, which is why his films have such a distinct world and a feel about them, I think. He will come and he will choose the fabric of my sari, and I will think, okay, he's not paying attention. Today I like this color, I'm going to wear this color. And I've actually done that. I put on a sari, it was a similar fabric, just a different color, and I went out, and he came into the van and he said, Katrina, there's a reason I put that color in the scene. There's a thought behind it. Now go and change and put it back. So, I mean, you know, he has a mind, and you have to just really, you know, appreciate his vision.
Ranbir, how did you prepare yourself for the role? I mean, would you like to talk about a little more about it?
Yeah, I've never really put a lot of preparation before a movie. You know, you listen to a script, you have a vision for the character, the director has a vision, you have a few conversations, and then you work at it. You know, you organically, every day to day, you develop the character. Because most of the work, I think most of the detail, most of the research is in the script. Yes, if it's a character which probably I don't know too well, or the director does not too well, then as an actor, it's your job to get it right. But so far, I've just been fortunate enough to work with directors who know these characters. So they feed you, and then they give you so many layers that it makes your job easier.
Katrina, you've been coming to Dubai very often. What do you think about this city? We love you here.
Thank you so much. I've been coming here for the last, I think, almost 4 years now. We shot Partner, Welcome. And Maine Pyar Kyun Kiya. It's been really nice, and actually I'm kind of feeling sad that some of our films don't seem to be shooting here anymore, at least the ones I'm doing. And I hope somebody shoots another film here that I'm part of. It's a really nice place.
So what do you do when you're in Dubai? Are you into shopping?
I like the Mall of the Emirates. I'm not a really big shopper, but I actually just like the experience of walking around a mall, you know, stopping at the coffee shops and the food courts or something. I prefer that more than actually going and buying clothes or something.
Ours is a lifestyle show, so I would like to talk a little more about fashion and style. What are your favorite brands, or are you into brands at all?
I'm not really into like brands, like, because I'll ever buy something because it's a brand label, but I do like, I do like something, I'm sure.
Rocky S.
I like, of course, Rocky S. If we're talking about Indian designers, then Rocky S, Tarun Tahiliani, Rohit Bal, Sabyasachi. I think these would be my favorite Indian designers. And in Western, maybe, you know, I like a lot of dresses from Dolce & Gabbana, but not the Dolce & Gabbana line, the D&G line. I find them very comfortable. And Roberto Cavalli.
Great. Ranbir, what about you? Last time when I spoke to you, we were here for The Diff. Yes. I love the movie, by the way. I watched it. So tell us about what kind of brands are you into? Are you into shopping when you're in Dubai? What do you think about Dubai?
Well, Dubai is a great city. You know, great food. It's a great blend of cultures. And the architecture is something which is really nice. It's high life Dubai. It's high life Dubai, right?
I love you for this.
Yes.
Remember my brand.
So I think I'm a bit of a shopper. If I really, you know, if I'm out, if I have a free day, I would go to a mall. I would shop a few things. But I don't think I have any designer. Or I like all the designers that she said. Rocky S, Sabyasachi, Tarun Tahiliani. No, I'm just joking. Yeah, but I think Dolce & Gabbana is really good. Prada is good. At the same time, a non-brand could also make something which is as good as a Prada or a Dolce & Gabbana product. So it doesn't matter what catches your eye and what you're comfortable in.
Last but not the least, why should people go and watch Rajneeti?
You know, you can go and see a lot of comedy films and you enjoy them. I've done a lot. You can see a romantic film also, you'll enjoy it. But, you know, Rajneeti is a genuine attempt at something different. And it's a story which is a very difficult story to tell. And to get together this kind of an ensemble cast that you have in the film is not an easy task, and I don't see it happening again quickly in Hindi cinema, and it hasn't happened for a long time. So I think for me, those are enough reasons why I hope and I pray the audience come in and see the film.
What about you?
All the reasons that she said, I completely agree, and it's a good film. It's a film made with heart, and people will really have a good time at the movies. That much we can promise them.
Personally, I want to ask you something. You have flawless skin and hair. What do you do?
No.
Branded.
Come on, you can do it for me. No. You know, I think the most important thing when it comes to your skin and your hair is diet. Diet and water, and nutrition is going to show on your face. Exercise every now and then, you know, try and go to the gym 3 times a week. I don't always do that, but I should. And use good products. Don't save money on products to use on your face. You know, that's not the place to save your money. Save it in other places, but not on what you use on your face.
Or you can just have a bath with Lux, and you can put Olay on your face and Pantene in your hair, and you're
That's all we have time for this week. With just a couple of episodes left before we break for the season, we are making sure we sweat it out to bring you the best of the best that happens in Dubai. A big thank you to all of you who keep writing to me on Facebook and follow me on Twitter. Thank you for all your support and encouragement. I'll see you next week with all that glitters. This is Uma saying bye. Tonight's episode was shot at the Natuzzi Furniture. And they've added a new jewel in their crown. Surround is the new Natuzzi introduction designed to offer an extremely relaxing experience while listening to music.
Hi, this is Amitabh Bachchan.
Hi, I'm Katrina Kaif.
Hi, this is Saif Ali Khan.
This is Deepika Padukone.
Hey, I'm Tiesto.
Hi, this is Kajol.
This is Karisma Kapoor.
Hey, this is Shahid Kapoor.
And keep watching the most glamorous show on earth.
The most bling show.
The most flamboyant show.
The most stylish show on earth.
High Life Dubai.
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 High Life Dubai. High Life Dubai.